So today we are going to perform the AND gate. With the help of PLC we are going to implement. So for that we are going to start with this RS Logix micro software. So we have to launch that, and in that one with the help of ladder diagram we are going to make the AND logic. So this is the RS Logix view. So we have to take the new file. In this one we have to select this one by default, 1764 micro logix. So we have to click on the OK. So this will be the visual we are getting. So in this one we have to add the new rung first of all. So these are the different we have the different normal open, normal close contacts. So according to our requirement we can take this. So first we'll add one rung over here. So let's call it as X1. So you have to click on the OK. So this is one of the input switch. So we will add one more, like drag and drop. So this we call X2. So this will be the input for AND gate, as there are two switches in series. So we'll add the output over here. This is the output. So again we have to drag and drop over here at the output side, that is to the right hand side. Okay, this we call it as Y1. So again we have to enter. So this is our basic ladder diagram for the AND gate. So let's first we have to save this before executing. So let's save this with AND gate. So it is being saved. So after that we have to go in this comms, and first we have to upload this particular ladder diagram in the PLC trainer kit. So first we'll click on the upload. So this is the process, and it will ask whether we have to go online. So we have to click yes. So the program is now being executed. Now let us check with the help of these are the switches for AND gate. So we have to go for TS2 and 3. That will be the two inputs, and DO2 will be the display where we can see the output. Okay, now let's we'll go to the PLC trainer kit. Switches from TS0 to TS9 and again TS10 to TS18. So let us see, and here on the left hand side you can see there are the buttons. Just will so that will, it is glowing means it will indicate 1, and whenever it is off it will indicate 0. Okay, so like that the switches TS2 and 3. So let's on this. So this is the 2, it is glowing, and 3. Okay, it is also glowing. So here we can see the output. So if I will close one of this, so we can say for the input 1 0 it is off. Again I will touch it on, yes. Again if I go for 0 1, again it is off. Okay, so this is how we can implement any of the logic gates.